Dharamam Saranam Gacchami Sangham Saranam Gacchami Dudiyam Api Saranam Gacchami Tuddiyam Api Dharmam Saranam Gacchami Tuddiyam Api Purusha Bhamya Sarathi शास्तादेव मनुष्यानं बुद्धो भगवान् श्रीचेन शाक्यमुने नमस्करोमि पूजयामि शरणं च गच्छामि भगवान् तथागतो अरहं सम्यक् सम्बुद्धो विद्याचरणसम्पन्नः सुभगो लोकवितनुतारः पुरुषदम्यासहि शास्तादेवमनुष्यानं बुद्धो भगवान् श्रीचेन शाक्यमुनिं नमस्करोमि पूजयामि शरणं च गच्छामि
Tamje Amen. 아니, 다들 이제 가셔야 그 유망함 저리 쓰면 써버려 드디어 다를 좀 저리 좀 채워줘 아니, 누셔버려야 미스에게 아니, 손실을 뒤 중원해 지나가보시오
And this time on the occasion of Kaju Malam, as organized by the Kaju Malam Organizing Committee, there's this opportunity to give some teachings, especially for the Western people. I'm very happy.
I'm very happy to see. That so many people have come. For the next few days, I'm going to talk about living the Dharma. Maybe I'm living the busy. I don't know. This is the first time I have given a teaching in India, especially for Westerners. So, you have get the opportunity to see Bihar and visit the holy place of Buddhism. Over the last few days, I have been a little busy. And then some of you suggested I speak in English. But I don't think my English is good enough yet. I have begun to teach in English at Yudu Monastery this year, just a little bit. Perhaps this is my preparation for visiting Western countries.
Last few days I've been busy with the Kaju Melam, so I'm a little tired. So my English speaking this morning is that much. So maybe this afternoon and tomorrow and other days, I might be able to say some more in English.
Chue yi chua kha ri si ge gu yu ba. Chue de jun bi chua kha ri si ge gu yu ba.
So here today, many of people, my friends, have come here from many different countries all over the world, and we have this opportunity to be in this place. And you have come from different countries with different environments, different way of life, and different situations. And we have all come here at this place, and we would like to discuss about living the Dharma, how to live in according to the Dharma in different environments, different situations. And I would like to discuss with you about my own experience on how to live according to the Dharma. But since, as you know, I'm still quite young, I don't know whether I have enough experience or good enough experience to guide you, but I will try to discuss and talk about this during these days.
담웅에리아